So first of all, this is a very exciting meeting as we did a long journey from when we did the first COMy meeting in 2014. It was a small meeting and now it's a major event in the myeloma field. Also, nobody can compete with Peris, shiny Peris, and this is one of the first in-person meeting after COVID, after 2.5 meeting, and we all look for that. You know, it's not just hearing the talks on the Zoom, but meeting the people. So there is really an environment of excitement and happiness in the meeting. As for the quality, multiple myeloma, I guess, is the disease in hematology which is the most fast advance in all the fields of mainly immunotherapy, but also cellular immunotherapy and antibodies. But only in assessment of disease, measurable residual disease, there is revolution. I think that the therapy is galloping. And so there is a lot of news in this meeting and excitement. And COMy is a great meeting.